Hi, welcome to Portrayal of Islam and Film Across the Globe. I'm Professor Aga. I'm just recording this little video, which I know is a repeat of some of the things that are written on the Canvas page, because I recognize we all have different learning styles, and so maybe having a welcome video is a little bit more helpful for you. So I am publishing the course early because I want you to take the time to really look at Canvas, look at the syllabus, look at assignments, due dates, all that stuff, determine if this class is right for you and if you want to stay enrolled. And like I said, that's the purpose of just publishing it early. My feelings aren't gonna be hurt if you decide it's not the right course for you. That's great. You know, you have to do what works for you. So two kind of important things to note is that one of my biggest expectations is accountability. And I currently have about 140 students total for the fall. I could have 200. So this semester especially, I really need you to be accountable. I need you to know when things are due. I need you to be on top of yourself. I can't come chasing after students. And then related to that, one of my biggest pet peeves is getting emails asking me things that are answered in the syllabus or on Canvas. So for example, don't reach out to me and say, hey, when is this assignment due? That's up to you to know. If you need clarity on things, great, please reach out. I will offer clarity, I will work with you. And like I said, I expect you to be accountable. So just note that for our first class meeting, you have some reading and screenings that you need to do in preparation to discuss, and I look forward to meeting you.